the schools in Ridgeland are because we really believe in that, and we know that strong public schools build strong communities, and we're so thankful to be living in Ridgeland, where we've got great public schools. And, you know, to the credit of Mayor McGee and every chamber member here tonight, you know, we have a community that is strong and vibrant. And, you know, from the first days when I moved here from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, and settled down, and back in 1995, I couldn't think of a better place to live. And I want to brag about my wife a little bit, because she's the humblest person that I know. And she's just, every chance she gets, she's at that school where our kids go in Highland. And I'm just really devoted because the teachers there and the principals and up and down from Ann Smith all the way to Ridgeland High School, we're just blessed to have the schools that we do.